And this is my friend, Z.
Hey, I'm the photographer. You have no right to take my pictures.
Why don't you invite our friends to visit and
I will.
The garden?
Oh, I see. You're reflecting on me.
Yeah. Why do
I tell you what, I'll look prettier. I'll comb my hair.
Invite them to check this place.
You know, we should get... Here, let me give you my card. Because I'm making a serious film around here. And I would like to get some reflection on it.
Okay.
I mean, you might make your own film. That's okay. Your trip, man.
Okay. Well,
I mean,
well,
I really don't care.
What's your name? Z. Last letter of the alphabet. Get it?
I always think of a poet, someone who's like this romantic dude, surrounded by beautiful women, reciting his poetry amongst the blossoms of the spring.
Thank you.
To me, he was really smart, on the verge of a genius.
He used to do sketches, great sketches.
I started the whole thing with the pattern right on this wall.
He asked me to come over because he wanted to show me something.
Can I believe what I see?
His look, oh, a wall.
I think that's when things started going different for him.
He was in a fairly serious state at that point already.
My wife cannot be all apart by my unusual behavior.
I noticed that, you know, he is acting really goofy.
Not going to
At some point, I figured it was going to kill me, if not both of us.
It was easy to ignore Dad. It was very easy to just put him out of our lives.
My children have moved out. My wife has divorced me. So what am I? Am I a poet? I hate to think of myself as one. Where does poetry come from? It comes from the soul, from your heart.
Because I can't stand the taste of
have the heart to read poetry, then read Z, and you will see.